Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And we're back with Mass Effect. Hill here with Zendarius Shepard, Caden Alenko, and Dr. Liara Tassoni. We are here on the Citadel after coming through the conduit. It's that spinning thing that you see there in the background. We've had to take out a small horde of cybernetic husks, and we're about to proceed up to the council chamber. I believe that's where Saren is, to try to apprehend him. Now, experience. We were 60,000 experience points short, so my Mako experiment didn't really work. So I used the console command to get me to level 60. So we now have a level 60 character to carry us over to Mass Effect 2. Okay, so this is what we're working with here. And I say let's go. Okay, come on. Sabotage. There was some warp out there. guy in the back. Let's try some singularity. It's a single overload. Okay, he's already down. Okay, I think that's it. Who's shooting? Who's still shooting? Let's go. Metagel. Wait, we've got two more enemies. More than two. Barriers up. Okay, let's keep moving, people. All right, singularity. About being out here in the, I guess these are the arms of the Citadel, using biotics to lift them will often result in them floating way up into space and dying. Let me just help him along with another throw. And what have we got here? Come on, come on out. Okay, is that it? Where's my group? Okay, here they come. Wow, from way back there. All right, let's keep moving. Let's see if we can, we can save here. Save early and often, because you never know what might happen. And to have to start over from the very beginning is not fun. Trust me, I've been there, because I've played this enough. Years past. Okay.
I sense trouble.
All right, not bad. He just weakened my shields. Let's keep up. A Geth destroyer. Let's see. Start with double overload and some more. Let's keep moving. Oh, another one. Okay, let's see what we've got now. I think we'll have to go with lift. Okay. Got this drop ship. Let me see if I can open this. Oh, we net. So it's okay for me to open the first one, but then I gotta. Oh no. Can I, yes, let's use Omni Shell. Alright, so we got our weapons focused on the dropship, and let's take out these ground troopers. Another one, though. I see Caden with his barrier. I think I'm putting mine up, too. What is this? Alright, let him come. Up. I think there's going to be more rockets, though. behind cover! Ooh, I hate this part of this mission. Really do, and I don't know where my last save was. I don't think it was close enough. Oh, okay, we're out here. We're out here. And I'm disoriented. Where's the rock? Oh, it's right in front of us. What the? Nope, that's not it. Okay, where are we? Anybody else behind us? because I can't tell how deep some of these chasms are. Somebody blow up that turret in the back? I think so. Alright, you guys are excellent. Okay, where's Liara? She needs some help. Come on, Liara. Okay, let's go. Yeah, this can be quite an ordeal to try to get through this. Uh-oh, somebody's here. Barrier up. Gel, which we can use. got them both. Okay, let's go. But if you did need any extra experience before your final battle, that's the place to get it. All right, with the Krogan defeated, there is no turning back. It's time for us to face Saren. Come on, let's go. All right, this is it. Our fateful confrontation with Saren. And we will continue with the conclusion of Mass Effect in our next episode. This is Hill, and I'm out.